All right. Nice to be here at the playground. I want to thank Roger Paul for this gig. So what's up with all these white kids now walking around trying to act like they're like gangster rappers? It's irritating. It's like everywhere I go, man, I figure I'd just be here in the city where you got a good mix of people. You know, I'll be like in the middle of Kansas though. Like the whitest state ever. There'll be some howdy-doody looking white kid like me. You know, I'm thinking this is one of my peeps. Somebody I can have a conversation with. All of a sudden he's just like, yo, what's up, kid? What's up, kid? I just want to be like, nothing much, Brad. You know, you keeping it real in Wichita? How the fuck are you going to be a gangster in a state, say, like Nebraska? You know, wouldn't you be like all hardcore about your crop? Just in there, yo, shit was crazy, you know what I'm saying? My fucking corn wasn't growing, my fucking scarecrow was tipping over and shit, you know what I'm saying, son? I just want to be like, dude, you're white. Go to the Gap, give into it, buy some Dockers, and come home. I think I hate like 90% of the movies that are coming out right now. You know what movies really irritate me? I hate the black guy, white guy buddy movies. You know what I mean? Because they always gonna make the white guy out to be like this complete nerd, like, oh geez, I can't understand the slang, slow down, black guy. Then they always have the black guy's gotta be like this over the top, like ridiculous, come on man, you gotta loosen up, like teaches the white dude how to like party or something. That shit never happens in real life. You know, like when I hang out with a black guy in real life, at no point does he like try to like teach me how to dance, and I don't go to his neighborhood and like try to save a school. It just doesn't happen. We kind of hang out, have a good time, whatever, and at the end of the night, you know, we get on the subway and I get off at about 15 stops before him. I never understood people who joined the military. And that's such a horrible job. It's like the second you get there, some dude gets right in your face like, get off that goddamn bus, you piece of shit. I mean, what other job is like that? You don't get a job at a computer company and the guy's like, get in that damn cubicle, you fucking piece of shit. Turn on that laptop, don't you eyeball me, private. You're in there doing push-ups. I want to build websites, sir. I just think you have to be a complete idiot and a psycho to want to be in the military. I've never understood the shame of getting a hooker. People always flip out like, dude, you had to pay for it? Just like, buddy, I paid for this shirt. What would you rather pay for, a shirt or a blowjob? You know what I mean? It's a no-brainer. I'm gonna tell you right now, man, the only thing that stops me is sexually transmitted diseases. If it wasn't for like herpes and AIDS and shit like that, I'd be ordering hookers like Domino's. My girlfriend went to a strip club the other night, which I don't have a problem with. I mean, she's dating me. I know she's got to look at something to give her something to think about, right? But the only problem I had was she came home, she told me she touched one of the stripper's dicks. Can you believe that, ma'am? She said she touched it. So I go, what do you mean you touched it? What, you went like that? Ooh, what is that? She's like, no, I kind of went like that. So I was like, well, what the fuck? You didn't touch it, you stroked it. So I'm getting this big argument about what a stroke is. She goes, no, a stroke is down and then back up again. I go, yeah, but that was a stripper's dick. It's twice as big as mine, so once down is equal to down and then back up again. She tried to act like she didn't enjoy it, but it was a great big stripper cock, and I know she loved it. She definitely loved it. I really don't trust beautiful women. You know why? Because they're only around when you have shit. It's like the second you get some, if you don't have anything going on, you're just like hanging out with trolls and shit, you know what I mean? But the second you get some shit going on, they come out of the woodwork like, oh my God, you have some stuff. Can you buy me some stuff? And then the second you go broke, they're like, oh my God, I left something over here. And it's just a real fucking turnoff. Ah.